Rochester is major impetus to keeping this franchise here. And they've been in Rochester. We need those people from Rochester. There's a lot of people that drive from Rochester to see these games.
Right.
I think somebody told me in the last few years, 20 to 25% of our fans come from Rochester. What do you want to do with these other fans that are getting it for free or just sitting at home? Can't they come along with their the other residents from Rochester?